On Friday, first responders were called to an area 2 miles north of the Badlands, Pinnacle's Ranger Station, for three people that had fallen into a ravine. Pennington County Sheriff's Office posted these pictures of the rescue to their Twitter page.
Pennington County Search and Rescue performed the rope rescue with the help of Wall Fire Ambulance, Badlands National Park, and Pennington County Sheriff.